found a clear indication in our data set that over the 18 years of our study, that more overwintering fires pop up after a very severe and large fire year, which is also associated with high temperatures and droughts in these regions. And we do know that we will have more of that in the future. These fires, like, they burn more extensively in area. They burn also deeper into that peat, which is very critical to kind of facilitate the conditions for smoldering in the peat throughout winter and hibernate. So those are conditions that we know facilitate the overwintering, and we know that they have been increasing. The sheer fact that this is happening is already pretty crazy, and I think it really shows how fast this region is changing because of climate change.